pretty good. Okay, I've got the shorter seat post, but she's still not tall enough, so I'm gonna add some bulk to these pedals. Should be plenty. I mean, this is like half inch. If I put that on, this pedal is uneven in its size. Then, so I'm gonna put holes. All right, let's go cut this. And this is so temporary that I'm not concerned about it lasting a long time, because she's gonna grow in a month. Get it clear off the workbench. We'll have to see. It slides a little bit. Part of me wonders if I had used, you know, screws and probably, I don't know, you may need a lock washer and nut. Let's see if this holds. I really think she's gonna grow into it in a month, maybe less, maybe more, but
it should hold long enough. If not, we'll build something different.
I do like how the zip ties weight high end. I put a platform on either side so she wouldn't have to pay attention to what side she used, because if I mounted just one to this, it would always flip over, and the head of the zip tie is heavier, so it causes the pedal to end up with that bottom side down, which I wanted her putting her feet on top of this side that doesn't have all this in the way. So it kind of worked out. So we'll see.
We'll test it today and see how she does.
Hold it up. Get everybody in it. Anybody do it?